Okay, so that just leaves the IO, which is good. Let's get a bit of the old. Okay, serial IO, we're going to need one of these. One of these. Three 2K2s. I'm going to have a surplus of resistor. So that is a 2K, which would be 300 ohm. So they are all indeed 2K2s. Camera stopped again. Must have some sort of timeout. Right, so far off. Just like that, so we need one of those. One of those. I'm going to need some straights. Ready. Oh, ready. Got one already. And a pile of parts here. So it is 2, 4, four, six, a six pin. Two, four. Like that. Okay. And a two. Jumper. I'm going to use a nice blue jumper for that. Couple of resistors. And a max that's not essential. Don't think I have another socket to use. That's okay. Right, so I think we do the usual, starting with hello. It's gotten a bit slightly out of shape. Right, goes there. And this one goes there. To support it. Good. Now for I'm just running down that edge. Okay. Let's have a bit of an inspection. So, what now? I think I'm going to do these. What's the O2DI? Bad move. First actual cock up. Because I have got I think that's in straight now. Right at cock up. Right. He's doing a little helping hands back on the job. So, if we work down one side, What's that? Okay, another little intermission as the memory card filled up and gave the battery a charge while the file was copying. So where were we? We were doing the SerialIO module. So the end is in sight, so we have the three resistors all end on and the side. Right, so here we go. So let's do a nice little bend over again. Might just do something a little more square for these ones. That definitely. I measured them already, so. Okay, and those. Okay, they're all reasonably similar. Let's see if we can do a better job than the last ones, which were particularly tricky. Just. Okay, so this time we're going to do one at a time. Let's get a bit of fresh flux on the soldering iron. Give a bit of a clean. Okay. Here goes. Pretty good. Let's continue and do Yeah, it wasn't until I was watching the video copying I realised how much better the light was during the day. Not too bad for me, but the camera is not really picking a nice picture anymore. Hello. Be careful. Be careful. Because one can easily muck up. So let's have a look at this one. SerialIO. Yeah. Oh, it's applied. It is a different type of a header. Interesting. Do I care? I think I'd rather leave that like that. Well, the issue is that is a 90 degree jumper, but it doesn't matter, so we got that and that and that. Right, so I'll put this one this orientation like that. This too many times. I'll really cheese it up. Okay, let's do there. Oh, lovely. Okay. And nip there down. Okay, I think that might be my last go. This is get it right first time. I'll fanny around for ages. So let's get that one. We're clean again. And so let's some of these legs off with my useless side cutters. One escaped almost. Crick in my neck again. And on those, they're not bad. A nice little pile of junk there. Right, so let's reflow some of these. Very. A bit of flux on there. Bit close to the board, but that should be fine. Right, so looking at the last two chips. These again, so that looks pretty good. the best word, yeah. It's just... Nice. So I think... That is all the boards complete.